Sedam 145 megawatt project is a private solar park built for the corporates. This is a dedicated project for the corporate since we have a vision of sustainability partners for the corporates. So we have more than 25 plus global and Indian corporates who are buying power from this solar project. Sedam is a drought affected area. There is no rainfall or very limited rainfall. Because of this, there is no cultivation happening here. So which means that this land, because of high solar radiation, only suitable for power generation or maybe some non-agricultural activity.
The 145 megawatt installed at Sedam is basically 1500 volts DC system. It's a uniqueness of this plant. The whole of 145 megawatts is with 1500 volts. And this is the largest plant that ever installed in the country. And we have the higher capacity transformers of 130 tons installed at each plant with overloading of 120% continuously for 2 hours.
CleanMax is one of the first companies in India to bring open access to corporates. In fact, we were the first one to bring open access in Karnataka. A lot of Fortune 500 companies and RE100 companies are investing in with CleanMax.
The challenges that we faced in erection and commissioning of this plant, as there was no special equipment available in and around, and the mobilization and distribution of all the equipments to this big, huge 450 acres. Hence, we planned to put up the storage and labor colony in between the plant so that the mobilization of the team can be easily taking place and the movement of materials. And we logistically decided to have the equipment area so that there will be no blockage of any of the roads, hence that would be located at the main highway of the plant. So that is how we could really manage the movement of modules, huge 400 trucks coming inside, and we need to unload them and take it away, so without having any hindrance to the villagers.
The solar project requires a lot of contiguous land, so we needed about 550 acres of land for constructing this Sedam plant. Getting this continuous land parcel itself is a big challenge. So, but we got very good support from the farmers and the local Gram Panchayat and the local government officials, which made this job pretty easy.
We built labor colonies for 500 people with facilities like toilets, drainage, bathing facility, medical facility, as well as the ambulance all the time. Around 800 people plus working over here need to be trained on safety, environment within a short period of 3 months is a very challenging job for us.
So the Sedam project alone is reducing about 150,000 tons of carbon dioxide annually for a 25 years period. So this is remarkable achievement by CleanMax. So this not only was possible with CleanMax alone, the customers involved and the investors involved with this project were able to do this. So the companies or the corporates can take part in this initiative, and this is the good benefits where it will help them reduce their power bill and also give back to the environment in a friendly way. So we have a zero capex, or it is called a OPEX model, where we sell only power to the customer for whatever the power requirement he has. So thereby purchasing power from us, he will be reducing 30% of his electricity bill. SEDAM project is a hybrid one, which means 75% of this project has been owned by CleanMax and about 25% is downsold to the investors. So which means the infrastructure is shared, which helps the investors to see a higher IRR because of the common infrastructure or a shared infrastructure. So be it for our investors or for ourselves, we do the operation and maintenance of this project, which is both 100% of the operation and maintenance will be done by CleanMax for the entire plant. This land, because of high solar radiation, only suitable for power generation or maybe some non-agricultural activity, which will create jobs and livelihood for the locals. We are very proud that we have created more than 500 jobs over a period of 1 year and supporting 100 families continuously throughout this project.